You say a picture's worth a thousand words, a video's worth a million. Majestic Heli-Ski is an experience, and that's where YouTube comes in. We get about 40 to 50% of our new first-time heli-skiers from YouTube. Video does allow us to make an emotional connection. They see the lodge, they see the dinner in our videos, they see the skiing and they get it. It's showing that our marketing dollars are well spent. If you have an idea and you have the guts to do it, you're gonna be successful.
Thank you. shit, we don't talk shit, we don't talk shit. I just popped the pussy, let me feel on her. And I don't know her name, what's the deal on her? You need me in your life, you need some real on her. Baby tastes so good, I even eat a meal on her. And I've been flexing, know they got that drip on me. Her head did her nails, then she did a flip on me. All the mother get up on my wrist, that drip on me. And when I'm on the stage, you know I got that stick on me.
Like a hurricane, got that drip on me. Her panties down, almost drowned, it's a tsunami. We was meant to be like a pair of shoes. Shawty got my back like a parachute. I just wanna hit the islands and get lost with you. It's a scene, it's a flick when me and Boss come through. Might be smiling, but don't try me, y'all will turn the point. Money toss it, you ain't saying much, I need that revenue.
Me and Shawty stick together, get that revenue. Pull up on your block and run that through the avenue. Flashbacks in my head from when I'm whamming you. And keep talking, nigga, I'll show you what this ammo do. I'm a upper echelon, so get your ass up on my way.
Wait, yeah. Nigga, don't hit my DMs
unless.
Well,
I'm
pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Boy, I got me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beat get cold, where's the meaning? Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Boy, I got me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beat get cold, where's the meaning? Fuck a handgun, bitch, I brought a Mac in. Gotta keep a technical in case a nigga hacking. Glock with a dick on my lap, I'm in traffic. My pistol bloated, ready to unload it. Pop up, least expected, like a notice. Famous crip, everywhere I go, people notice. I started to notice, you gotta watch the people closest. Dozing off in his bins, cause I can afford not to focus. Glock make him disappear, hocus pocus. I work too hard, bitch, I'm never lacking. I told pistols, you niggas typing all captions. I'm really poppin', you niggas need to stop capping. Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Boy, I got me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beef get cold, where's the meat? Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Walk out me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beat get cold, where's the meaning? Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Slide, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. I don't get mad, dumb nigga, I get even. You been rapping, I just do this on the weekend. They don't wanna believe it, so I had to repeat it. They envy me, I'm MVP, this is my season. Creeping in the Jeep, turn this bitch to Jeepers Creepers. Treat my bitch like a pistol, no such thing as keepers. These bitches throwaways, bust once, then I throw away. I'm a fly crip, baby, I don't know no other way. Old school, you're a bitch, yeah. Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Boy, I got me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beat get cold, where's the meaning? Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Sliding, if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Boy, I got me pole, but this tech got him leaning. Never let the beat get cold, where's the meaning?
Ninja Tfue!
Who is the better Fortnite player?
This, ladies and gentlemen, is a question.
You seen this one?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a problem. We have everywhere, and I am sick and tired of seeing this virus spread. You're probably wondering what I'm talking about. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me show you.
Alright, so I'm here on YouTube. Obviously on YouTube, you want to watch a video, so let me click the video. Boom.
Okay, so...
Okay.
So obviously with a video, you watch it. But sometimes you wanna just, you know, see what the comments are saying. So let's scroll down to the comments. Oh yeah, yeah, don't press read more. Oh yeah, yeah, like what is this? Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah. Like what is this hate? All right, let me clip one of my videos. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, where my brother's at? Bro, he's literally calling for backup. 15 replies. Oh yeah, yeah, here boy. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Well, I'm a girl, but I'm here. Oh yeah, yeah, bro, I'm done with this. It's fucking everywhere. It's ruining the comment section. Look at this motherfucker. He's literally saying, send reinforcements. Like I'm out here trying to figure out if I've made a good video and I can't because the comments are finished. Literally look at this. It's all over my comment section. I can't live like this. Like what is this stupid face? What is this face?
Wait, I'm gonna do some research. Oh, yeah.
What is this? What is this face? I don't get it. It's not funny, it's just stupid. Maximilian Muss. Oh yeah, yeah, lyric. It's a song. Oh my God, it's an actual song. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Oh,